The deadline to register to vote in this year's all-mail-in primary election is Thursday. While you still have the option to register to vote on Election Day, Chief Election Officer Scott Nago says do it ahead of time to ensure your vote counts.
So you have two different options. Either you can fill out a form and mail it back in, or you can go online if you have a Hawaii State driver's license or Hawaii State ID to our website, elections.hawaii.gov. You can log in with your ID or your driver's license, and you can register there.
There will be drive-through registration events Wednesday and Thursday on Oahu and Hawaii Island, and on Thursday only on Maui and Kauai. Registered voters will automatically receive their ballot in the mail.
Don't go to your polling places, your mailboxes, your ballot box. You should also expect to receive your ballot on July 21st in the mail, automatically sent to you. All you need to do is fill it out, put it back in the return envelope, sign your envelope, and then mail it back.
Voters should check that their registration is current, so their ballot is sent to the correct address. This is the first year Hawaii will conduct elections by mail with no traditional polling places set up.
So there'll be in-person voting, but it'll be very limited. There will be select locations around the state. Voters can go and vote in person. They can also go and register to vote on election day and vote. They can drop off their ballots there. It's not going to be like your polling place where it was in your community. It's going to be more centrally located.
To check your voter registration and for more information, visit khun2.com. Chrissy Tomashiro, KHON2 News, working for Hawaii.